Hi.
Goldsmith, thank you very much. I'm Tottie Goldsmith.
Hi, I'm Samuel Johnson.
And we are going to be doing Sex with Strangers.
It's a great play, and I get to kiss Tottie Goldsmith. It's a fabulous play.
And don't let the title fool you, because, you explain where the title comes from.
Oh, yeah, well, I'm playing a blogger who kind of blogs about all of his...
Very immature.
...sexual exploits. It's called Sex with Strangers.
Who does
it's actually that? A bit more sophisticated than that, though.
I am
a
real... Who blogs about sex with strangers? I mean, it's beyond me.
I am a real writer, though.
No, because I'm a real writer. I'm the kind of writer that writes and reads books.
Well,
that
I mean,
got
everything...
history in real pages and you can hold it in your hand.
Yeah, I mean, everything you need is on a tablet
and keep it,
or a mobile phone.
Put a bookmark in it.
It's just accessible. You can keep it in your
next
pocket.
Next to your bed.
So, yeah,
carry
we have
it around.
We don't agree on everything.
No, we don't.
I think we like each other.
I think we do. I had the good fortune to see this play in New York recently, and I was so lucky. David Schwimmer directed it, and seeing it off the page, I was so fortunate because it excited me even more about this play. It was done superbly, and it's very simple and a beautiful journey of way people see things differently and love.
And I get to kiss Tottie Goldsmith.
And I'm really looking forward to meeting you after the show.
It's going to be a great show. Please, please do come along, say hi afterwards, and hope you like it. Do we kiss?